March 3, 2023, at White House, Biden and Scholz pledge unity on Ukraine. The German Chancellor visited Washington to help show his country was in lockstep with the US in helping Kyiv.